request. She has always much admired my music. So, there will be a song for Cinderella Mouse and a song for the Wicked Step Mouse. My very own composition.
Have a cup of nettle tea, sir. You must be parched.
Thank you.
Miss Lily, I can't sing in front of everyone. I get too nervous.
Of course you can, Angelina.
Miss Lily's never heard her try.
Round the piano, my darling.
How is the tea, sir?
Full of surprises.
Oh, just like your own show, then.
Come on, my darlings. It's time to hear Cinderella Mouse singing like an angel.
One, two, three.
La, 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 la.
Not quite the angel I had in mind. Now you.
We'll take you home. Angelina, have a sandwich.
I don't want a sandwich and I don't want to watch Priscilla being the star.
Angelina.
At least Father Christmas is coming soon with presents for your stocking.
I don't want a present for my stocking, Henry. The only present I wanted was to play the part of Cinderella Mouse.
No, you wanted the toy sitter in the toy shop.
Look, dear, just look at the Wicked Stepmouse's beautiful crown.
It's not as beautiful as Cinderella's, is it?
Who could this be?
Ah, cheer up, Angelina. What a tree, eh?
Miss Lily!
Oh, my goodness! A walking Christmas tree.
Oh, hello, Miss Lily. Do have a seat.
Bert, you are so embarrassing.
Nonsense. He is the best father in Mouseland. Now, my darling, we must have a little talk.
Yes, Miss Lily.
Come on, Henry. Time for me to take you home.
Come and sit, darling. I'm so sorry. I did not know that you were nervous of singing in public.
Well, I am, Miss Lily.
Well, the fact is that we must have singing to please the Queen.
But the Queen will hate my singing. It'll probably give her a terrible headache. And, well, it'll serve her right.
Come now, darling.
Well, if she hadn't wanted singing, then I'd have been the star of the show.
There are many ways of being a star, Angelina. And you will be a marvelous Wicked Stepmouse.
No, I won't. I wouldn't know how to be wicked if I tried, Miss Lily. I mean, there's not a single wicked bone in my body.
I know that, darling, but this is about acting. What you must do is to think horrid. Ooh, you will be bad, bad, and dangerous. You will be a star. I'll see you at rehearsals tomorrow, darling.
All right, Miss Lily. Lily's right. I will be a star.
And where is the teeny tiny little beetle?
I've got the biggest stocking ever, Miss Lily.
Blah! Honestly.
Wonderful, darling. I'll just put it here for safekeeping.
The wicked step mouse.
How could I be anything other than Cinderella Mouse?